हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल। माय सेल्फ इज मंजुनाथ भंडारी। इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी वर डूइंग द एक्सरसाइज 1.2 ऑफ रैशनल नंबर्स। ओके, इन दैट चैप्टर वी आर कंप्लीटेड टिल द फोर्थ प्रॉब्लम। सो इन टुडेस क्लास आई एम गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू द फ्रॉम वेयर वी हैव लेफ्ट ऑफ। सो फ्रॉम द फिफ्थ प्रॉब्लम आई एम गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू इट। सो फिफ्थ प्रॉब्लम, find five rational numbers between, there are three problems are in this one. Find the five rational numbers in this one. We have to find the rational numbers of five in between. So first one, 2/3 and 4/5. In this one, we have to take the rational numbers in between. So the line graph will be 0. So 2/3 is positive. So 2/3 and 4/5. In this one, 5 numbers we have to find it out. That's the question. Okay. So 2/3 means what? If we take the decimal of 4/5 means, we'll get as 0.8. This one is 0.66. In between these numbers, we have to find the 5 numbers. Okay. So, okay. Now all the numbers will be coming as, in between this number, you can take it as 41 by 60. If you divide this between, the number will be coming in between 7. 6 are 36. So, it is more than 7. So, it will become as 41. So, first number, second number, 42 by 60. Third number, 43/60. Fourth number, 44/60. Fifth number, 45/60. There are 5 numbers. So in this bit we are writing the 5 numbers. In between we have to write 5 numbers of rational numbers. So we are writing this one. Okay. Please note it now. I go to the next one. Students, this is very easy topic. You can easily score out of 4 marks. Okay. So second problem, -3/2 and 5/3. So in between we have to write, the question comes this side. Here is 0. -3/2 is -3/2 and 5/3. In between numbers we have to write 5 numbers. Okay, what will you take it as? So -3 is, so I will take as first one -1/6. In between numbers it will be first number. Second positive is there, so I will take it +1/6. Second one, 2/6, 3/6, 4/6. These all the numbers will come in between -3/2 and in between and 5/3. In between these all numbers will be coming out for rational numbers of 5 numbers. Okay. Now note it down and go to the next problem. So next problem, third one, 1/4 and 1/2. In between you have to write this number. So the question arises in this way, means 0. 1/4, in between 1/2. In between we have to write the, so 1/4 means you can write a -1.5. In between we have to take the numbers. Okay, we have to take the numbers. Here dear students, you can take, any number. We can take it as 26/100. We can take it as 28/100, 31/100, 41/100, 45/100. These all numbers will lie between 1/4 and 1/2. These all numbers will be lying down. So we can write in this way. Okay. ಈ ತರ ನಿಮಗೆ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು. ಓಕೆ ಓಕೆ ನೋಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಡೌನ್. ಇವೆಲ್ಲ ನೋಟ್ ನೋಟ್ ಡೌನ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಹೋಗ್ತೀನಿ. So next one, sixth one. Write five rational numbers greater than minus two. Write five rational numbers greater than minus minus two. Mira greater than numbers. Now five numbers bring. So what the line will be? Zero minus two is minus two. E current number. Any type of number you we can write it out. So now example to do. We can write five numbers. Minus one by ten. Two by ten. Any numbers. Three by 12, 7 by 18, 17 by 20. Any numbers, five numbers, you can write on this side. Minus greater than minus 2 के लिए greater than numbers को consider मारते हैं. So in this way we have to write it. Okay? Note it down. Friends, बाल इजी थे. Understand मार दो ये. Doubts के लिए comment section में न्यू comment section में comment मारे. I'll see it and I will reply it. This is very easy topic. If you this is very easy. If you have any doubts, please comment me. I will reply you. Okay. Next question, seventh one. Here, find 10 rational numbers between 3 by 5 and 3 by 4. Find 10 rational numbers between 3 by 5 and 3 by 4. Okay, so you rational numbers in between and the way you know, one do number line is then zero is. So 3 by 5 and 3 by 4 are positive numbers. So I one number to one thing in 3 by 5 and 3 by 4 in between. Now 10 numbers per year in between we have to write 10 numbers. So ಈ ತರ ನಾವು 10 ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಬರ್ಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ರೈಟ್ ದ ನಂಬರ್ 10 ನಂಬರ್ಸ್ ಬರ್ಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಐ ರೈಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ 49 by 80 ಫಸ್ಟ್ ನಂಬರ್. ಸೊ ಇನ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಸೊ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಟಿ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ಬಿ 49 50 by 80 51 by 80 52 by 80 53 by 80 54 by 80 55 by 80 56 by 80 57 by 80 58 by 80 so 10 numbers. So in between ee number madhe ee vela numbers varutha. So you can write any your own number also. There is nothing there. ನೀವು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಓನ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಬರೀಬಹುದು, ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಎನಿ ಬುಕ್ ರೆಫರ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಬಟ್ ಇನ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಯು ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ವೆರಿ ವೆಲ್. ಸೊ ಹಿಯರ್ ದ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ 10 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಎನಿ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ನಂಬರ್ಸ್. ಇನ್ನು ಇದಕ್ಕೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರಾ ಇದ್ರೆ ಬಟ್ ನೀವು ಅದ್ರೊಳಗೆ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಬಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಓಕೆ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಎನಿ ನಂಬರ್. ಸೊ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್, ಸೊ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ 1.2. ಓಕೆ, ಐ ಹೋಪ್ ದಟ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ದ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್ ವೆರಿ ವೆಲ್. ಓಕೆ, from the next class I am going to take the chapter 1. Till now I have completed the chapter 1, old problems, old concept and I have done all the problems of the chapter 1. So from the next class I am going to take the chapter number 2, linear equation in one variables. From the next class I am going to take a new chapter number 2, linear equations in one variable I am going to teach. Okay, I am hopeful that you understood the whole topic very well, exercise 1.2. okay students, now if you like my video, if you like my teaching, please